We've all seen Munch's painting, The Scream, at some point in our lives. It's a self-portrait of Munch's life, depicting his despair. Munch's desperate life. Munch was the second and eldest of two boys and three girls. However, most of his family members had bad luck. His mother died of tuberculosis when he was 5 years old. 9 years later, his older sister also dies of tuberculosis. This leaves the younger fourth sister to be treated for depression. She eventually dies in a psychiatric hospital. The father, a former military doctor, was a good man until his wife died. He was a humorous and caring father until his wife died. But he also suffered from melancholia. Munch was raised by a strict father who beat him daily. Even this father died when Munch was 25 years old. The third brother was the only one of the siblings to marry. He too would die within months of his marriage. Munch himself nearly dies of tuberculosis. Munch's life was one of despair, with the shadow of death always looming over him. Munch's desperate life is reflected in his painting The Scream. Munch's vibrant life. On the other hand, it can't be said that despair and screaming are the only things in Munch's self-portrait. He tirelessly transformed his desperate life into art. Munch was a fan of the writings of his contemporary Nietzsche. Nietzsche's philosophies, which emphasize the positive acceptance of life's despairing events, and the will to power that creates ill and vital. That must have been a great source of comfort and strength for Munch. Therefore, Munch's dark works are like ancient Greek tragedies. On the surface, they deal with hopeless and tragic lives. But when you look deeper, it's about accepting those circumstances and do what you can with it, and make the best of it. Munch's two self-portraits, The Scream and The Nietzsche. In 1906, 6 years after Nietzsche's death, Munch painted a memorial to Nietzsche. The backdrop of this tribute is Munch's painting The Scream. A dizzying sky, mountains and rivers, and the boats and bridges that lie precariously between them. But there's one difference. In The Scream, Munch is turning away from this hopeless reality and running away from it. However, in The Nietzsche, he is facing it head on. Therefore, the painting of The Nietzsche is a memorial to Nietzsche. And it is also another Munch self-portrait after The Scream.